The most shocking comedian of our time.
Notorious comedian Lenny Bruce.
I give you Lenny Bruce!
Lenny Bruce!
Lenny Bruce! I don't know how you
can lose that Lenny Bruce! That's Lenny Bruce! Hey, Lenny!
Yes, hello!
Lenny, you're the best! It's
unbelievable. But the Lenny Bruce comments reflex holds up the mirror, so to speak, to the sick elements in our society that should be reflected upon and that should be spoken about.
It's a terrible, terrible job. It should not exist. Like cancer. I'm dead.
I want people to fucking laugh. Think and laugh, sure, but laugh. I'm a comic.
You're screwed up and brilliant, look like a $1 million man. So why is my heart broke? You got the world, but
rich.
Baby, at
and
what
all alone.
I am doing what is unheard of in this business. It's called a very nice thing.
Isn't the hard boy to like you or love you? I'd follow you.
Right, I'm feeling very sorry for myself, so all of my sympathy is reserved for me.
He's out there getting arrested in the name of free speech. He's talking about things no one has the balls to talk about.
I was like this real depressed kid, you know?
I'm getting tired.
This is what I want. This is what I have worked for.
But do you love it?
So why is my heart broke?
Yeah. He loves it.